we've been practicing every day as much as we possibly can. We take a few days off, we go through our weak points, we go through all the maps, we analyze what we can work on, we watch gameplays back, we do everything we possibly can. Winning means everything to us. I mean, ever since we started in the Pro League, we never even had the goal of even reaching top four. Was just our minimum goal, and finishing top two in the Pro League even was just, it was such a surprise to all of us, and it made us all realise that we could take the whole event.
You got the whole crowd watching and everyone at home watching, and I think everyone's on our team's really hungry to prove how good we are and how we can be the best team when we play our game.